How do you add a button to a Tableau dashboard? I have a dashboard built. Within Tableau Desktop, go to the Objects section. You're going to click a Navigation button. I'm going to hold Shift to drag this into the view. I'm going to put it right next to my title. That makes it floating. Let's edit the button. Clicking the drop down, Edit button. And I can tell where to navigate to. So I want to navigate to business line. And I want the button to be orange. Click apply. Okay. Nothing happens when you click a button in the editing mode, but if I click Alt and then select the navigation, it navigates to the other dashboard. Let's go back to the executive summary. I can rename this navigation button. Instead of text, we could say go to business line, apply, okay? You can also use an image. So if I edit the button, change it from a text button to an image button, I can choose any image, choose the peacock logo, click open, apply, okay, and now the peacock logo, when I hold Alt, we'll navigate to the business line dashboard. Hope this helps.